The influenza virus is smart. It has many strains. It keeps changing to overcome immunity, and it jumps species. It exists in every country, and every year, hundreds of thousands of people die because of seasonal influenza. How do experts and scientists keep ahead of this virus? We are talking today to Dr. Shoshana Golden about how experts in public health scientists keep us safe and protected from this virus.
Ismita, you're right. The influenza virus is complex and it's always changing. Our best tool to protect against severe influenza illness and death is the vaccine. So what this means is that we are always in a race between the influenza virus and keeping our vaccine up to date. Over the last 70 years, we've developed a sophisticated network to allow us to keep up with the virus's evolution. The Global Influenza Surveillance and Response System is a network of more than 150 laboratories in 130 countries around the world. These laboratories are collecting influenza virus samples, they're analyzing what strains of influenza are circulating, and they share that information back with WHO. Twice a year, WHO convenes global experts to analyze this data and determine what influenza strains are predominantly circulating and should be included in the next influenza vaccine.
Shoshana, how does this network protect us?
This network protects you by making sure that the influenza vaccine is as up-to-date as possible. It also helps us to understand if there are new influenza viruses that are emerging. This network has been an effective global collaboration for more than 70 years.
We're talking about seasonal influenza, right? So people could say, well, it's a common cold, you'll get over it. How serious can seasonal influenza be, and who should be vaccinated?
Seasonal influenza is serious. It causes up to 5 million hospitalizations each year and is estimated to cause 650,000 respiratory-derived deaths alone. That's quite a significant global health burden. The people who should be vaccinated to protect themselves against this virus are the people who are most likely to get severe disease or die from an influenza complication. These include people like your elderly parents, so older adults, pregnant women, people with chronic conditions. They might have underlying heart issues, lung issues, they could have diabetes, obesity, or have an immune system that's compromised because of a virus such as HIV or cancer. WHO does also recommend that health workers be vaccinated against influenza each year because they are exposed to so much influenza through their workplace.
So, is this vaccine safe?
The influenza vaccine is very safe. It's been used for more than 70 years around the world. Influenza vaccines can be used by people aged 6 months and older, and they should be taken annually. What I think is a very fun fact is that influenza vaccines are one of the most commonly used vaccines around the world, with nearly 1 billion doses used each year.
So it's flu season here, and I missed my vaccination. Is it too late for me now?
It's not too late to get vaccinated. The season for influenza lasts several months. While we do recommend that you get vaccinated as early in the season as possible to protect yourself throughout the full duration, you could be vaccinated now and protect yourself from the peak. What's important to remember is that it does take about 2 weeks for the influenza vaccine to protect you, for you to develop that full immunity to influenza. So it's better to get vaccinated now and not wait any longer. When you go off to get vaccinated, if you're eligible, you could also get influenza and COVID-19 vaccination in your same visit.
So for our audiences who may be watching from different parts of the world, whenever their flu season is, how can they protect themselves?
There are several ways you can protect yourself from seasonal influenza. Washing your hands regularly, staying in well-ventilated areas, and if you're medically vulnerable, so if you are a member of one of those high-risk groups, you may want to consider wearing a mask if you're likely to be exposed to influenza, such as in a crowded setting. But it's important to remember that our best tool to protect against severe influenza and death is actually the vaccine. Getting vaccinated every year can help to keep you safe. Think about it like an umbrella. An umbrella may not keep you completely dry, but it will make sure that you and your loved ones standing close to you are not drenched in the rain. The seasonal influenza vaccine works in a very similar way. By taking the seasonal influenza vaccine, you protect yourself from severe illness and death. It may be possible that you still get a case of influenza, but it will be a mild case rather than a severe one.
Thank you, Shoshana. That was Science in 5 today. Until next time then, stay safe, stay healthy, and stick with science.